Wide angle jack would be way too wide for that. It's a 10 to 20 or something.